Umayyu's tomb has stood constant for 4.5 centuries. In under 2 decades, it transformed from a desolate ruin to Mughal magnificence. The word Mughal is derived from Mongol. After their Mongolian ancestors, they were descendants of the fierce Genghis Khan on their mother's side. Genghis and his Mongolian hordes created the second largest empire the world has ever seen. In 1526, on the battlefield of Panipat in North India, Babur's 12,000 soldiers took on the 100,000 strong army of the Sultan of Delhi. And so began the reign of Babur and the great Mughals. Nasiruddin Humayun succeeded Babur on the Mughal throne. He was married by then, but had set his heart on taking another wife. Hamida Bano, the daughter of a Persian nobleman, was reluctant to marry him at first. In the autumn of 1542, Hamida went into labor. Humayun was away fighting a local chieftain. Hamida was still a teenager, thrown into a world full of dangers. Now, she was also a mother. Humayun returned to a newborn son. They named the boy Jalaluddin Muhammad. The world would remember him as Akbar the Great. After more than a decade in exile, traversing nearly 12,000 kilometers, Humayun, aided by the Shah of Iran, regains the throne of Delhi. But just 6 months later, his luck runs out. As he sits gazing at the stars on a cold January evening, the call to prayer rings out. He hurries to get to his prayers, but slips. After a few days of suffering, Nasiruddin Humayun, second of the great Mughals, emperor of Hindustan, gives up the fight for life. According to leading architectural historian Ebba Koch, India has the richest tomb tradition in the world.
A tomb is actually a controversial structure. In Islam, according to the Orthodox, no large structure should be constructed over tombs because they lead to the veneration of the dead, which was seen as not compatible with the idea of the unity of God.
Whether controversial or not, in its time, Humayun's tomb was the biggest tomb built in all of Asia. It wasn't just an emperor's burial place. It was the first truly monumental memorial in India, a symbol of empire. But it was a tomb after all. Its birth began with death.